Hopefully we'll catch some lightning on the video.